So we will stand up all together, raise our eyes up to the sky, with faith and love in our hearts, we will embark. Oh, oh, oh. We will give what we've been given.
Hello, my fellow Last Day Thieves. Welcome back to Throwback Thursdays with me, Kenzie Rachel, the king of the throwbacks. Today, back with Spyro the Dragon. No. Ah! Bye. And an extra life up. Do I sleep in there? Hang on. My charger's coming up there with me. There we go. Thank you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah! Buddy! Ah! Luna!
Nasty Nork is turning our swamp into an electrified junk heap! And it used to be so beautiful.
I'm sure it was.
No advice. Okay. Nevertheless, we shall see. Hog anyone? So yeah, I've got another juicy edition of the podcast tomorrow. This little swine the eggs. Ah!
My gem!
Ruined my gems!
You did it! You lost my gems! Now you will suffer!
Spyro, if you jump at the end of a supercharge ramp, you can really go far.
I'm all over it.
Whoa! Okay, I'm a little nicely. And an extra life, that'll do. You and your wretched bananas! Well, that'll do nicely. Oh, it's that little... Oh, it's that little wretch with his human egg. Let's go and get him then. Ah. Oh well. Nothing much I can do there. Extra life, that'll do nicely. Bye. No, no, no. Well, bye. And another extra. We'll see what he gives me.
Watch out, Spyro. The Norks in these parts have discovered the power of electricity, and it really stings.
I've noticed. Dang it! Hmm. onwards to victory! Ow!
Good job, Spyro. One day you'll be able to tell all the dragons about your amazing adventures.
Sure, but what I'd really like to do is get out of this swamp.
No advice.
Brilliant.
They don't mess with me. Oh, I didn't even notice that first time around, it's on me. There we go. Tiki ball. Go.
Spyro, it's great to see you, but I've got to go.
Okay.
What?
You. Metaphorical and literal swan. And save. LOL.
Dang it.
Oh, I've got to get the boat.
Dang it. We'll be right back.
Right, so I've got to get the arches. Now this is getting ridiculous. Oh, come on! Now this is just getting ridiculous. Now you're just being ridiculous. Here we go again.